The player behind determines which way the pad holder goes. The tackler must come forward and chop his feet, taking small steps and reacting to which way the pad goes. This is great for taking some of the collision out of the tackle.